container. We spend cash for entertainment. There's more where that came from, that's all I'm saying. It's me and you and we making arrangements. It's you and me and we making arrangements.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, been smoking on this weed. Told him go and take a shot on three. Told him drinks is on me. Yeah, the drinks are on me. I said now go and take a shot on me. Only drug a bitch's on is a tree. But I lasted 10 rounds like a freak, like a G.
And this is my Spinsterz 2018 sponsorship video. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. Some of my favorite things and interesting facts about me is before hooping, I was actually really passionate about music. I have played guitar since I was 13 years old, and I have taken guitar classes and music production classes, and I'm just really into making music. And even though hooping has taken the front seat nowadays, music is still a big part of my life. I come from a musically inclined family. Most of my family sings. My dad taught me how to play guitar, and my grandpa taught my dad how to play guitar. And my grandpa, he's a pretty cool guy. He plays banjo, guitar, piano, bass guitar. He plays a lot of things, and I kind of just like, he lives down the street from me, so I'll just like go over his house and just have a jam session. He's pretty cool. But my favorite thing about myself and my flow is that I have the ability to think outside of the box, and I'm always striving to do something different in every video that I post. I choreograph every single video that I post, and sometimes it can get a little frustrating, but the outcome is so worth it. I pick a song, I pick a vibe that I want to go for, and by choreographing every single video, I put out a variety of different things on my Instagram and my social media platforms, and that's something I love about myself, that I'm willing to go through that process just so I can be able to share my art and my hooping, and it makes me feel humble, and it makes me feel level-headed that I enjoy doing that. So yeah, I hope that didn't sound awkward. Spinsterz would be crazy not to sponsor me because I am dedicated. I put a lot of effort and hard work into the content that I share on all of my social media platforms, and I'm always striving to better myself and grow. And I feel like that's important as a sponsee, to have that growth mindset so you can be constantly evolving and not stagnant. I feel like being a sponsee is an important role in the hoop community because you are leading new hoopers in the direction of good quality hoops, and at the same time, you are helping a reliable company grow. I would love the opportunity to be a part of the Spinsterz team and help market your brand and your hoops and all the love that you put into your hoops, because you are such a well-known company, and I would love to be a part of that. Thank you.